In critical condition after a shooting here in the capital city happened on Gibraltar Drive around 9 p.m. Now, Jackson police believe a 26-year-old man and a 20-year-old man got into a fight before the shooting. Both of the men arrived at the hospital in private cars. So far, no charges have been filed in this case.